Today I met Tony on the Bridge of the Art, and Tony has a Leica Q.
Q.
A Q. What kind of picture of you doing?
Street.
Street. Street photography.
People.
People. Mm-hmm. Okay.
This is my 7th time to Paris in the last 8 years, and I look forward to this city more than any other city I've been to in the world. It's people like yourself, it's surrounding, the architecture, the food, everything that someone needs is here in Paris. Everything, including friendship and relationships. Anything that someone wants out of another person or a city, you can find here in Paris. And I just really enjoy here. And I'll continue to come back as long as I have 2 feet and I can walk. So that's my story.
When did you start the photography?
1973.
With argentic material?
I'm sorry, what?
With argentic material, with films.
Film.
35
millimeter film. My first camera was a Nikon, and I still shoot Nikon, but I needed something small, unobtrusive, and this is... And I got you.
Okay.
But that's my story, and I just love it here. And I get to meet people like you.
Yes.
Yeah.
Me too.
Yeah, good. Bravo.
Professional or...
I'm sorry, what?
You're working as a professional? Or
No, I'm a doctor. I'm a pediatrician.
And where do you come from?
Nouvelle-Orléans.
It's the place of the music.
Yes. Music and jazz and
jazz,
architecture.
Yes.
And it's got a strong French history.
Okay.
So that's my story.
Thank you very much, Tony.
You're very welcome. Glad to meet you. Au revoir.
Don't go away.